keep them in your prayers, even across the ocean.